Welcome friends, the story of these candles can change the lives of hopeless people. We all know how important stories are in our lives, whether it is the stories of grandma or grandpa or the motivational speech given by a person, they make a very positive impact in our lives. Many a times when we are feeling sad or distressed, we look weak. There are stories, quotes or incidents that give us the courage to move forward. However, this encouragement also comes only when there is such a lesson in the story that touches our heart and mind. So friends, in such a situation, today we have brought to you a similar inspiring story that teaches you that in life, time never remains the same. But if there is a hope, everything can be achieved. So, let us enjoy this story. Four candles play an important role in this story. One day, during the night, when there was totally dark all around, these four candles were burning in one of the rooms. The red candle and three others were seeing each other. The four started talking among themselves and introduced themselves. The first candle introduces itself, saying, "I am peace. I feel very sad to see this world. It is very difficult to live in this world because there is total chaos and looting everywhere. People resort to frequent violence. It has been very difficult for me to stay here." Saying this, it extinguishes the candle. Now comes the second candle. The other states its name as Belief. "This place is not for me because there are lies, deception, deceit, dishonesty. This is surrounding the whole world. This is ending my existence. I am also going." Seeing this, that candle also extinguishes. The third candle listened to both. It was also very sad. It introduced itself and said, "I am love. I find that the world has changed a lot. Selfishness and hatred are taking my place. The love and feeling of the mind of the people is also coming to an end. In such a situation, it is definitely not a place for me to continue. I have to leave." Saying this, that candle also extinguishes. As soon as love, the third candle, extinguished itself, a small child came into that room. He felt very sad when he saw the three candles extinguished. He started crying. He said, "You had to burn till the last. You were extinguished in the middle. You left me in the middle. What shall I do now?" The fourth candle, being left alone, was listening to the child. It said to the child, "Why are you nervous? My name is Hope. I will support you. You can comfortably light other candles with my flame while I am still burning." Hearing all this, the courage of the child returned. Then he also lit the remaining three candles with hope. A beautiful lesson we learn from the story. There are many ups and downs in life. Time also changes. Sometimes there is darkness in life, sometimes there is light. If ever your faith in life starts to end, then the light of hope becomes your supporter. hope never lets it get dark in life. So friends, live on hope. Live on hope. Life can be revived.